The attraction of the gospel is Jesus. Preach Jesus Christ. Lift up Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ is the attraction of the gospel. If I had the power, I would take every twig of every branch, of every limb, of every tree, and every ocean, every orchid, and every forest, every woods, and every jungle, and I would turn that twig into a writing tablet, or a writing pen to write about Jesus. I would take all of the water, every river, crook, brook, lake, ocean, turn that water into ink to write about Jesus. I would take every fog, every cloud, every vapor, every mist, and turn it into a writing tablet to write about Jesus. I'd go up into the first heaven and get the guardian angels. I'd go up into the second heaven and get the ministering angels. I'd go up into the third heaven and get the archangels. I'd go up into the fourth heaven and get the seraphims. Fifth heaven, get the cherubims. Sixth heaven, get the living creatures. Seventh heaven, get the worshiping angels. Until all of them come on down and sit down at the silver desk of immortality. Let's write about Jesus. I'd give each one of them a pen that was made from the twigs of the limbs of the branches of the trees in the jungle, the woods, the orchards, and all the forces, and tell them, dip that pen in the writing ink made from the water of every river, brook, creek, lake, and ocean, and take a writing tablet made from every fog, every vapor, and every mist, and tell them, write about Jesus, so you tell it all. And from now, throughout eternity, after they had written 1,000 years, 1,000,000 years, 1,000,000,000 years, 1,000,000,000,000 years, 1,000,000,000,000 years, 1,000,000,000,000 years, 1,000,000,000,000 years, 1,000,000,000,000 years, 1,000,000,000,000 years, 1,000,000,000 years, 1,000,000,000,000 years, 1,000,000,000 years, 1,000,000,000 years, 1,000,000,000,000 years, 1,000,000,000,000 years, 1,000,000,000,000 years, 1,000,000,000 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 years, and they write on and on and on and on, and they couldn't tell the attraction that's in Jesus. So the gospel works because it's God's gospel, and the gospel works because the attraction of the gospel is Jesus.